Pieterse won in the Czech Republic. Then she won in Austria. And Puck Pieterse is going to win in Italy to back it all up. Her third UCI mountain bike cross-country Olympic World Cup win of the year. Puck Pieterse, unstoppable in Val di Sole Trentino. What a win. What a performance from a rider who is redefining what we have come to expect in cross-country racing. Bart, virgin on perfect today, wasn't she? Big smiles from you.
Yeah.